Another Texas school district is ending the week early because of a rise in flu cases. Itasca superintendent announcing today that classes are canceled for tomorrow and Friday. Kids are at home. School crews are going to deep clean the elementary, middle, and high schools.